Hello, hello. We're playing The Last Door. I don't remember last time I recorded this. I just know last time I recorded this that, whatchamacallit. And yes, I don't do face cams, but one of the reasons is I'm usually super lazy for a record. And I do not feel like putting makeup on or getting ready or whatever else when, Well, I'm working from home in this quarantine 2020 days, but I will in the future, potentially. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, we're playing The Last Door. I guess this has horror elements to it. Oh gosh. If I don't know what to do, I might have to think about the crow. If, what do you call it? If I don't know what to do, I'm gonna look at the bag. Oh, and I forgot to introduce myself, I think. It's Close Quiz Games. Welcome back. Oh, grandfather clock. It is the only sound around today.
So all the movies where they're like, the power of Christ compels you, that's not biblical. And if you ever want to ask me about theology, I can explain, because I actually went to Bible school for 2 years. I'm just not very into the space about it, because it's a relationship, and it's a personal relationship you have to be willing to make yourself. So I'm not going to get anyone's face, I'm not going to find anything. Because I want to be myself. Like, I hear some people talking about alcohol and so on and so forth, and they're like, well, I'm taking some liquid Jesus courage. I'm like, you're liquid Jesus courage. So, yeah. Small photographs of old daguerreotypes, mostly family portraits. Oh, I forgot to read, but he was basically saying, old latch, something, something. He's basically saying, I need a small tool to open up this door. Using the hairpin, I have managed to spring the latch with ease. Yay, progress! Every time that bird sounds, it just breaks my heart, you guys. A lynx mounted and stuff. This is a fine work of taxidermy.
handwritten notes. That goddamn cat. He meows every night and it is for me, I know it. He's mocking me. He knows my secret. He knows. Yeah, you can tell someone's going crazy when they start thinking the animals know. Honestly, I'm gonna be real. I think what happens when people have done stuff that dehumanize us, that stuff drives you crazy. Like, look at Ted Bundy and all these other, like, well-known serial killers and stuff. Like, the first time they killed or did wrong stuff like that, then it wasn't self-defense, it wasn't XYZ. They did it because they wanted to, or they did it and they went into, like, a deep depression. So, yeah. Anyway, let me get back to the game. I don't know why I'm being so philosophical. I can't speak today. Physical. Oh my gosh, I can't say words. That goddamn cat. He meows every night, and it is for me. I know it. He is mocking me. He knows my secret. He knows. I will not let him ruin everything. I do not have any choice. I have to put him into his miserable life. Or better yet, I will blind him. Gabby, Gabby Lynx, you would not confess. No, not you. Means a chemical experiment. Some sort of spilled chemical product. It seems strongly, it smells strongly of vinegar. Top of the ladder, there is a trap door with a keyhole reinforced with gold. Thank you. She's creeped out. Did I just kill the bird?
I feel really bad. I feel really bad. I didn't even mean to do that. Now I feel bad. I'm a horrible person. I just killed the dying bird. I don't care if you say I put him out of suffering. A fucking kid, I'm gonna kick your ass. That's like my one drawback. If you're an adult, you can do what you want as long as you're not hurting other people. Turn out like it. So anyway, have a great day. Until next time. XOXO. Blow up.